It wasn't a good day for a day of action. The mass pickets brought their banners and their brollies. But the crowds on the pavements outside University College Hospital were deceptive. Chaos on the roads, shut down tubes and intermittent rain discouraged others here and elsewhere. Another factor, the Royal College of Nursing have now accepted a revised pay offer. Their dispute is over, while other unions fight on outside. There is support, though, still, endorsed by the TUC again today and proved by the ranks from trade unions quite outside the health service on marches like this in several parts of London. But when the impressive marches had left, the picket lines were back to single figures once more. And when several marches converged here at County Hall, the numbers had dwindled again. But the cause lives on, and the chants boomed out.
What do we want?
12%!
Their chances of getting 12%, though, didn't seem to have advanced. And as they made their way to lobby Parliament, the Health Secretary was already announcing to MPs that the present pay offer won't be raised. Ed Boyle, Thames News, Westminster.